pushing this deeper than the ocean is.
Wind it back, I'll take it slow. Leave you with that afterglow. Show you.
Y'all really seem to like my last Temu unboxing video.
So you know I had to get some more.
It's so big. And y'all already know my favorite color is pink. I love pink.
Pink. And it's pink.
So y'all already know I had to get some pink stuff. Didn't even take a long time to get here either. Whoa. First thing I got is this headband. And it's pink. It's supposed to help you keep your hair out your face when you're washing. I've been needing one of these. And it's pink. I think they accidentally sent me two. If anyone, hit me up. Jar full of beauty blenders, and they're really soft.
Ooh.
If they had it in pink, you know I would've got it. Oh, black was my next go-to. That's crazy. Two new sets of lashes. I had to get some new makeup brushes. Stay with me. And they're pink. It's different Vaseline, and they're all different flavors.
Oh my gosh. Look at the packaging.
I like this. Some little wax sticks for my hair. Body shimmer. Should we try it on? It's definitely glowing. A wig holder. But, oh yeah. That is definitely not all the stuff I got. If y'all want a part two, let me know. Oh. And I have a code. It's gonna be right here. Use my code if you want some money off. Bye.
Let me show you one of the best items that just got shipped to me from Temu. I don't think you're ready for this. I cackled as soon as I saw it on the app, and I am about to cry looking at it. My friends are getting with fuck. But I think it's funny. Like, I like funny weird shit. So, here it is. This is a phone. This is a phone case. What was... This is a phone case. Oh my god. Like, who makes this shit on the internet? Where am I gonna use this? I don't care. Is it gonna stick in my back pocket? Make on a night out? Fucking. Maybe this way. That's better. Like, I think this is $4. I don't know how much it was. I don't care. I don't care. It's funny. It's hilarious. It makes me ha-ha. And I hope it does to you, too. Hmm. It's weird, but so am I, and I don't regret this purchase.
There's 18 items in here for only $30. I finally bought from Temu. I know what you're thinking, probably a scam. I had the same exact thoughts until people that I personally knew have bought from there and had amazing things to say about it. So I'm gonna give you my honest opinion on all the stuff I got and tell you how much I spent for each item. I have everything right here and I have my computer right here to tell me the prices of everything. So I got this. Look at that price. I actually ended up paying $3.39 for this, but I'm not gonna use this right now because I feel like the powder is just gonna go everywhere. But if you guys want a review on this, I'll leave it down in the comments. When it comes to earrings, I'm pretty simple, but look at these really pretty knot earrings for 71 cents. This one's a little awkward, but for 49 cents, it's still super cute and it's three parts. So you can just wear the pearl or you can have the pearl and the little flower piece, but still super cute. I actually ended up paying $2.79 for these, but just a basic pair of black slippers. I got these in size 8.5. I usually wear 8. These fit perfect. And they are, I'm not gonna lie, they are kind of flimsy and cheap feeling. But for house slippers, it's fine. I paid $1.77 for this. And it is like a lighter weight material. And I had to put something inside so it can like hold its shape. But it's just like your basic makeup bag. Super cute. I have no idea why I got this, but just like a cute little keychain. You take it out. And then you have a little lipstick. Definitely unnecessary purchase, but super cute. Those are the colors and they are super creamy. A Hello Kitty coin purse. I actually spent $2.54 on this. For $5.09, I got this little Hello Kitty purse with a strap. And I'm gonna be doing a whatnot stream with this. So this is perfect for the show. This super cute phone case. I got this reusable lint roller that you just have to like wash it and then like you can just keep on reusing it. These super cute strawberry earrings for 48 cents. I'm not gonna take this out of the package because I'm gonna pack this away for when I get my own place, but 6 cents for circle ice cubes. A refillable portable hand sanitizer. This exact one was sold out, but for 71 cents, a little box cutter, because I'm always getting packages. I'm so sorry, but go to part two.
What do you want? Girl, stop it right now. Stop it right now, girl. Hold up. Because these are giving Y2K buddy. Hold up, hold up. Hold up, bro. Excuse me, girl? What? What? Oh my gosh, these are so cute. Look at that. Look at that star. Obsessed. Okay, this is something pink. Let me see. Oh my gosh. Girl, this is one of those like super cute, like low-rise sets. Hold up. Look at the little belt. Stop it right now. Wait, do I even have it right? I do. Stop it right now. And then the flares. Oh, cute. With little sweater zip up. How freaking cute. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to wear this with like some pink Uggs, girl. Such a cute fit. Okay, let's see. Next, what do you have here? Girl, look at these brushes. I'm just gonna tear right into this. Oh my gosh, these are literally glittery and they're pink. How stunning. Look, the rose gold. Okay, they're super soft. Hold up, they're super soft, girl. They are soft, okay. And they're gorgeous. Love that, okay. Oh, I think these are marbles. Cause I wanted them for my, let me show you girls what I'm gonna do with them. So I wanna take out these beads. I wanna put in these. I also have other ones too. I just have to unbox them. See. We also have more of these beads because I want to put them in that flower vase like I mentioned earlier to you guys. So we're going to fill that vase up with pink beads now. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. How do I even open this? Hold on. Let me get my pocket knife. Stop. Oh, look how cute this is. This is a little freaking like a little ghost. Ghosty blanket. Stop. Girl, look at this. Love it. So cute. Okay, next we have Okay, we have something to give you. What is this? Oh my gosh, it says, no, you hang up. How cute is this for Halloween? Look at it. Okay, this is one of my favorite items from this whole thing. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Okay, next we have, oh, another pink set. Cause you know, I love my pink sets, girl. Okay, so this is the tank, little tank. And then we have flared pants. How cute. Okay, next. I've been needing some new tanks, girl. So, you know, I had to pick me up one of these. Little black one, little pink, white one. Girl, I'm not colorblind, what am I saying? Okay, and then a little gray one. Love it, but yeah, that is the end of our haul, girlies. Go get yourself some goodies. My discount code will be right here. Search it up in the search bar and go get yourself some cute stuff.
Another one.
To be honest, I blacked out. I don't remember what the fuck I ordered. Well, I got this for my son. The little dinosaur. I got this little thing. You use it to like shut chip bags and you can just like, I don't know, but that's what it is. And then I got these little things. Use them to open packages. Is that not the cutest little thing? By the way, this is a little toy organizer for my son for his playroom so I can like put all his dinosaurs and his train stuff in it. Just a little organizer thingy. I guess I got a little brush for when I'm cooking on the grill to put barbecue sauce and stuff on it. And then I got this little Christmas thing for my door. And then I got this one from our door. It says, welcome-ish. Depends on who you are and what you want. Look at the little feetsies. Okay, so my daughter has a white desk in her room. It has a computer on it right now. She doesn't really play it, so I'm gonna turn it into a makeup vanity. I got a little mirror for that. And then I got her some like cute little mermaid brushes. And then I also got her a makeup bag. Oh no, this is not for her. It says, could be makeup, could be Jouid. I got this for my best friend. She's a, you know, she's a stoner boner. She's gonna love that. That is not for Aubrey. This is for Aubrey. She can put her makeup in the drawers and there's a little section up here and she can put her brushes and other stuff in there that will go on the desk. And then I also got this so she can organize more of her hair ties and her bows and all of her little lip glosses and stuff. And then I got a phone charger because we always need a phone charger in this house. And then I got Aubrey some hair chalk where she can like color her hair whatever color she wants to. What are you? Oh, I got more little thingies to wear under my jumpers. This color, and this color. What is this? Oh, more stuff to wear under my jumpers. I got tank tops, and it comes down with a little B. You can't really see it in that color. You can see the little B in here. Gray, like a orangish, and a white, and a black. Did I get more? More tank tops. I don't know, I told you guys, I blacked out. I thought this was adorable. It says my chores and it has like a list of chores and you can check like what you did and what you didn't do. So I'm gonna make my kids use this and if they complete their chores, they will get a prize. I thought this was freaking adorable. For the bathroom, brush your teeth, comb your hair, wash your hands. This will go so good with my bathroom. Kid life, oh, it's a jacket for my daughter. Or it's a hoodie. This is cute. This is real cute. Oh, and then I got this for my daughter when she's doing her makeup or her little skincare to put on her little vanity. These are some air fryer mats. And you put them in your air fryer so you ain't gotta dirty it up all the time. And then I got a rice strainer. You put the rice in here and you just drain it. And I think this is the last thing. No clue what it is. Oh, it's a little jumper. Oh, this one's actually comfy. Did not even remember ordering this. This one's like a comfy material. Ha! And this is a jumper too. Okay, I'm jumper obsessed, but this one actually looks comfortable. But I actually wanna see if this thing works. Let me go get a bag of chips. Open bag of chips. We're gonna try this sucker out. Let's see. I go like this and paintbrush. Am I getting this right? Are you shitting me? Now it's closed! Let me do it all the way across. I got a closed bag of chips now. That's cool. Well, I think I'll stay away from Temu for a week. And don't forget to use my link and my code for a $100 coupon and 50% off. Toodles!
What I ordered versus what I got. Temu edition. What I ordered, what I got. 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 What I ordered, what I got.
Unbox like a little Temu package with me. I don't even remember what's in here. Okay, the first thing is this like set of like headbands. It's like a pack of 5 colors. Nice. The next thing is like 1,000 of these little like rubber bands for your hair. Next is like these hair clips, and it comes in like 5. Or like these ones. I'm not gonna do it right now, but these ones. The next thing is this like Anastasia dupe. It's the clear brow wax thing, and it comes with a little spoolie. Next one is a dupe for the Rare Beauty highlighter. It's this, and I got like the whitest shade. Another thing I ordered is this like horrible dupe for the Van Cleef necklace. It's such a bad dupe, but like this is what it looks like. It's honestly fine because it's like a couple dollars. Next thing is this like bunch of different bracelets. I don't really know. I like them. Anyways, I'm going to try the Temu makeup in another video.
What I ordered from Temu versus what I got. 100 out of 10. Very, very sturdy. 100 out of 10 love the different speed settings. 5 out of 10. Pretty, but not matte like it said. 3 out of 10. Came a bit damaged. 10 out of 10. Good material. 100 out of 10. So soft and cute. 100 out of 10. So pretty and smells good. 100 out of 10. Again, very sturdy. 10 out of 10. Very, very pretty. 10 out of 10. Leaves a pink tint. 100 out of 10. Very, very soft. But then,
100 dollars on the Temu app because I don't know how to get stuff for free. Oh, y'all getting stuff for free? Got some free insurance up in there. I got me a double chin faja. Hey. Yes. I got me another one. Let's try it on.
How's my chin supposed to fit in here? Cool.
I got me hair extensions.
I don't know how to put this on. Wait,
because can you tell which one is fake or not? Can you tell it's my hair, right?
Ooh. And I also bought this mini camera. I want to see if it works. Let's see if it works. Why is this camera low-key good? Look at it. Wait. Ah! Look how good this camera is. This video doesn't even make it justice because, dude, the camera looks blue, but in reality, it's like in color.
I also got a mini phone. I don't know. Look how cute! Look how cute! Let's take a selfie. Look at all of this. Hold on, I'm about to sign into my Google. Okay, wait, let me actually take a selfie.
Wait, it has flash.
It's haul time. I got back from the beach like a half hour ago. I went and I took a very needed shower. When I got out of the car, I realized there was another Temu package on my front step. Like, bitch, this is becoming a problem. Like, I don't even remember ordering this stuff. It was super fun. I am really exhausted though. I just need to finish oiling myself and then we'll open the package. Okay, I am now all oiled up. So let's open the package. Kind of tiny, so I'm assuming the haul will be small. Hello? What is that? Apparently, I bought a bubble gun. I remember, like, looking at this, but I don't remember ordering. I don't really know how I ended up with this thing, but I guess we'll try her out soon. Hope she actually works. Like, if she doesn't, that's depressing. But it also doesn't come with, like, any bubbles, and, like, I don't have any, so we'll just leave her for now. Okay, there's three total things in here. I got this cute little necklace. I'll take it out and show you. It's pretty pendant and it's like multicolored. This is actually really cute. It's like heavy too. Like for being off Temu, this is, I think, good quality. Honestly, this was a win purchase. I think that's so cute. Okay, and then the last thing I do remember ordering. These are matching bracelets for me and my boyfriend, but he doesn't know that yet. I haven't like told him. I just saw these and I wanted to try them out because I was like, I wonder if they're like low-key cute. They're like magnetic, so I'll have the pink one. He has the black one, and then the hearts are like magnets, and it actually works. These are cute. I'm gonna give him his when he comes back over later for the movie night. But yeah, that was a really fucking weird haul. Hope you enjoyed. This is what a lack of sleep and being up at like 3 a.m. gets you. So probably didn't spend that much money, so I'm not that mad. Okay, love you, bye. Can't take that dick, wait your turn. In my own lane, we can't merge. So with no hands, you can learn. Let's see how much you can earn. Why me go big like the worm? And I ain't smoking no shirt. I'm in this beat with P. Litty. QP, QP ski. I love my bitches, it's pretty. They showing their titties, it's up to the ceiling. I let them run through a million. I rock with a really, let's fuck on a billion. I'ma get down to the gritty, then fuck up the city, the home of the villains. Ecstasy, wanna fulfill em. Smoke out the pound when I'm chillin'. Trappin', I made me a killer. Look, I got everybody wishing. I hope you play your position. I don't want nobody listening. I see them hoes with precision. Give is my only decision. Young girl, no one that back calling me splurge. Let me jump right off the curb. Bentley spray fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard.
Guys, I literally have the biggest Temu haul ever. I know I'm like late to the trend, but this is literally like £250. Oh my god. I literally have like clothes, back to school stuff, room decor. Like, this is gonna be a haul. Let's just get straight into it because otherwise I'm gonna run out of time because there's like 50 things here. Okay, starting off with a strong start. No wonder it's so heavy. Everything is like vacuum packed, but I know what this is. I'm really excited. Oh my god, right, I've managed to like unvacuum pack it. Woo-hoo! Okay, first thing that I ordered is this massive like throw. Oh my god, this, I'd so pick this up like if I was going shopping. I can't even do it justice. Like, look how soft it is, and it's massive. It's literally huge. Like, coming up to winter, I was like, I'm gonna need some more blankets, so I just added this one in, and I'm literally gonna, okay, right, I need to move on. Anyway, first purchase successful. I literally think that was like £15. Okay, quickly moving on to the next item because, you know, gotta get through these. Okay, this was a really random one, but I saw this like mystery fidget toy, so I ordered it. This is so random, I don't even know why, but this is so funny. Okay, so now we have, I think it's like 25 mystery fidget toys. We have some poppets here, another poppet, some stringy men, like, look at these. This is sick. This gives me flashbacks when I used to follow all these like fidget accounts in like 2020. Anyway, oh my god, exciting. I've never owned a fidget toy, so this is mad. Anyway, we're moving on. Gotta get through it. Okay, get ready with me lifestyle here because I bought one of those like clear like spinny things where you put your like skincare on. Okay, thinking of it, I'm not gonna open this because I won't be able to do it right now. But yeah, it's one of those like spinny ones where I'm gonna put on my vanity with like all my makeup and skincare and stuff because I feel like it would just look really cute for my room. This was literally like £5, I think. So absolute bargain. Okay, next package. I feel like this is clothing, but I'm actually not 100% sure. Okay, it is, and I know what this is, and I'm very excited. This is one of those like Lululemon dupe figure jackets thing, you know, like the ones that you wear like with the thing. I'm gonna put it on right now. Guys, it's literally one of those like BBL jackets that you see everyone wearing. It's got like the thumb bits. This was literally like a fiver, I'm not even joking. Love it. Do I go to the gym? No, but this will motivate me to go. Anyway, we're moving on. We have another clothing item. I have no clue what this is. It might not even be clothes. I do know what it is. It's like a really cute like knitted like throw over top. I just thought that'd be so cute with some jeans. Do you get what I mean? I got this in a size small medium, I think, because I want it to be a bit more like oversized, but that is adorable. Next we have some sports like gym tops, because as I said, I'm literally going to the gym, and they're in black, white and gray. Also, look at that crisscross back. That is so cool. Now this is the most exciting bit. This is the back to school massive bag. This is all the stuff that I bought for next year, so I can't even remember now. This is not back to school. These are some vines for my bathroom, because I want to make it really cute. So I literally just got a pack of like fake vines like that to put up in my room, because I have like the plant and stuff, so I feel like I would just like bring it together. Okay, next we have this massive notebook, which I just thought would be useful. Well, it's for school, isn't it? So of course it's going to be useful. If I can actually get it out. Okay, it's just lined. They have this in different sizes, and you can choose if you want it like squared, dotted or lined. But obviously I went for lined. And it's got four different like things, and I thought it's perfect because you can separate all your work, and it's clear, and it's just really, really cute. Okay, again, not really for school, but I got a makeup brush as well. This is like a dupe of the Real Techniques one. Okay, this is the Real Techniques one that I have, and then I got another one. Like, obviously it's been squished in the packet, but that is pretty much identical. This was like a pound, I'm not even joking you, because I wanted one to use for like my blush, because I just use this one for my bronzer. Anyway, so successful purchase. Next, this is another gym product, fun fact. But I got some, like what are they called, gym bands, resistance bands, and it comes with loads of different like resistances, like extra heavy, and they're, you can get them in different colors. I chose the pink set because cute. So they do it in like blue, black, like everything, but I thought the pink and purple just is the vibe for the gym. As you can tell, I really want to become a gym girl this year. Is it gonna happen? Probably not, but I thought if I get the cute stuff, then I'll be motivated. Okay, then we have a little like pencil case wash bag kind of thing. Now this isn't actually gonna be for pencil case. This is, I'm gonna use this as like a emergency kit. No, that's the wrong word. Yeah, kind of like, I'm just gonna put like a bit of makeup in here, like bits for school. That's the inside of it. Perfect size, like perfect. Or you can use this as a pencil case, I haven't really decided yet, but just for like little bits in my bag, like you get what I mean. Okay, I actually forgot I got this. This is really random, but basically if you remember, if you've been following me since like, I don't know, Christmas, I used to have like a big garland like up there in the winter, and I got one for, it's like a Christmassy one, but I got a like fall one, like autumn one, that has all of these leaves on it, and I'm gonna hang it above my bathroom door in the winter to give the autumn vibe, because I never really go full out for autumn, but this year I'm going to. Oh my god, it just like left everything on my desk. Oh guys, you're not ready for this. I'm so excited. Basically it's a humidifier, but it's like, it looks like a flame. I don't know who's got a picture of it on, but I'm just gonna get out and show you. I love how like none of this stuff is to do with school, and I just thought it was. Look at this. And then it comes out, the water comes out here, so it looks like a fire. But it's not, because you put essential oils in it and it smells nice. Because I've got one, but it's literally got mold growing inside of it. So I was like, might need to upgrade. So here we are. Yay! When I put this on, I'm going to show you, because I'm really excited. Okay, next in the mystery bag, what do we have? What do we have? We have a bag. We have a bag. And I love a bag, so this is exciting. Let me, like, open it and show you. This is it. It's got, like, more of it. Oh, God, I've just broken it. But then you clip it together like this. And it's a little, like, you know, do you get the vibe? Do you get the vibe? I don't know. I thought that was cute. Like a little going out bag. And I always wear gold jewelry, and I always wear black. So I was thinking black and gold is just going to go. Like, look at the quality on that. Like, I'm not even joking. That is like a nice bag. And then it also has like another strap as well. I don't know what this is for, but just thought I'd let you know. Okay, I think we only have like a few things left now, but we're still going to go through. Next, we have a gold bracelet, because I actually love getting cheap jewellery, because I just lose it anyway. So I was like, well, there's no point in buying a nice one. And it just clips on like that, and it's a little bangle. You can unclip it and stuff, and then that's it. It's like gold. It's like a dupe of like the Cartier ones. Next, had to get myself some individuals, you know me. So I got these ones. They look so nice and fluffy. Are you joking? I'm loving. Then we also have another bracelet here. This is a gold one, what's sort of like rose gold, and it's like a bangle. Let me put it on right now, and I think you can, oh my god, yes, it's adjustable. It's a little gold one. That's what it looks like. Oh no, can't take it off now. Then got two packs of post-it notes. I got some green ones and some blue ones because I'm gonna have a different color for each subject when I do my A-levels. So, well, is that really gonna work long term? No, but for the time being, that's the plan. I got some green ones and some blue ones. More post-it notes. These ones are just to-do list ones, and then it has like little rainbows on, rainbows, clouds, so I can write everything to do, even though I literally just shove it in my notes app and then never read it again, but it's the thought that counts. We have a ruler. This is a really interesting one, because I needed a ruler, but I love these ones because you like pull them out, but I know I'm just gonna snap it on the first day because that's what I did with all of my other ones. Then we have another one, and this is like a notes one, but it's like a clear one. Let me show you, because in like textbooks you can then put it over, I think. Yes, they're clear. So like, say this is my nails, the notebook, you put it over, notebook, like textbook, right over the diagram, whatever, and then you can just stick it in your revision notes. I wish I had them for my GCSEs because I had to like draw the heart and stuff, and it was really embarrassing. Really sad, I think this is the last thing that I got, but it's this, another notebook, but it's a smaller one. I literally think it's the same as the other one, but I got it squared because if I'm just taking like little notes, I don't need a massive one, and I thought the squares were really cute. So a bit of a flashback to maths, but it's fine. So guys, that is my Temu haul. My whole room is now an absolute tip, but I hope you enjoyed it because I actually thoroughly did. I'm really obsessed with this blanket. I know it's the first thing I opened, but it's so warm. Can't wait to play with my new stuff that I probably didn't need, but I wanted anyway. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this haul because I actually really did. Bye!
Hey everyone, I have a really small Temu haul, so let's unbox it. I'm a little worried because I've seen a bunch of people like say their hands get orange from it, and I'm like kind of dressed up for a party, you know, so. Okay, I gotta open it and my hands aren't really orange. Sorry, ignore how crazy my hair is right now. But anyways, let's see what I got. So it's this little box. I kind of expected it to be bigger, not gonna lie, but honestly, I kind of like the size better. So inside, it has like a little thingy. I got a little bubble candle for my room. It's not like a specific scent, but it smells like really fresh. So yeah, I gotta find where to put it. Maybe like right here-ish? Actually, I'm gonna go downstairs and test this out really quick. Okay, let's test it out. But yeah, if you guys like Temu and you want to shop from it, you can use the link in my bio or this code right here. And yeah, that's it, everyone. Bye!
Oh yeah, I'm finna make a banger with this. Huh? What? DJ on the beat. Now here it go, I just made it home. Missed calls on my phone, see I been gone. Was trying to hit a lick, but that shit just went wrong. I got a thot, she right off the block. Her crib be the spot and we got Glocks. Tucked all in her shit, don't come in unless you knock. But this bitch Grammy, told about this nigga. Helped me set him up and she was with it. She just want some shoes and she ain't get no fuck. So we do that, I was at his neck. Creeping from the back, but saw the ops and had to let him.
Let's do a giant Temu unboxing, because this is huge, like bigger than me, oh my gosh. They did send this to me, but I did get to pick out everything. I just have no idea what I ordered. Like, I don't remember. I know I made sure I got a lot of fall items because I really wanted to upgrade my fall wardrobe. You guys. I have a black one exactly like this. This is so cute. So these are a 3-pack. These are all just a long sleeve crop pack. They're definitely a little bit sheer. There's also a white one. I forgot I got slippers. They're a bit on the small side. They're so freaking cute. Nice little linen pants I can layer. This is kind of like a Skims dupe. They're cute. A 3-pack, but for my toddler. Got him a white, a rusty brown, and a black, so he has some fall basics as well. This is the top, shorts, top and shorts in both of these colors. I think I'm gonna have to do a part two, so go to part two.
I have one of the best Temu hauls I've ever done. This is only half of it, so I'm gonna break it up into my living room and then my kitchen bar area. If any of you are new users, use this code to save money. Right off the bat, I got some of the cutest Halloween slippers I've ever seen. Oh my gosh, and they're so soft. The theme of my living room is checker and red, and guys, this tray is going to be perfect to hold like a little candle or something. I also got these matching checker bins to go under my TV, and oh my gosh. I actually think I only got one, but guys, this is going to be perfect to put like my records in or something. Had to grab a festive blanket. This one is so cute. Wait, no, this is the runner I got for the entry to my little home. Oh my gosh. I forgot I just got red and black blankets. Literally for the price, this is insane. It's one of those like knitted ones that are so expensive on Amazon. So got a red fuzzy one that has kind of like a design to it. Quality is amazing. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And my favorite, the checkered flower vase. Link is in my bio.
All right, this is my first time ever ordering through Temu, and I believe this is the one where I got 5 free bags. As you can see, this is a big ass bag. Temu's basically maybe a scam. We're gonna find out today. Kind of like Shein, but cheaper. I cut the thing. Oh, I just cut it. Oh, I cut too deep. Yeah, these are the items I got for free. So the first thing is some fucking slippers. First of all, we gotta check the sturdiness of these. Okay, ready? Y'all ready?
You cannot tell me. These are so cute, y'all.
Other thing we have are bows. I have like a thing for bows, so. I had ordered like two different transactions. The first five were free items that I got, and then the other couple ones were items that I bought that I spent like, I think, 19 bucks on. So I got a couple of bows. This is the first one. Very cute. This one's the other one. She's long. Yeah. Then this one is a clip, but it has a bow in it. I also got this shower cap. I also got a white bow and these two eyebrow shavers, as well as an 8-pack of variety little claw clips. I got these little hair ties, these things for the belts because none of my pants fit me anymore. A little keychain. Here it is closer. I also got these things to hold my chargers. I also got a pair of these beautiful chopsticks for when I eat my Takis. I always get made fun of when I have red stained fingers. What the fuck is this one? This dude, I saw it so you can clean your AirPods with it. This one is a little heavy. I don't remember what it is. So let's see. Oh, it's little nail clippers, y'all. So cute. Again with the bows, I got these little ones, these little ribbons that you can tie on the side of it. Isn't it cute? I also got liquid eyeshadow. And here I did a little swab. Last two things. Oh, this one's huge. By the way, these ones were the free ones as well. A little nervous because this is a dress. Let's try it on. So I got a size medium. Like, it should be like that. It's like, I don't know, it's long. Like, when I do this, y'all, it literally covers everything. Just a little difference. Wow, wow. And the last thing is, my mirror's, it's messy, is this little skincare refrigerator. Okay, when you open it, this is how it looks like. Now, moment of truth to see if it actually turns on.
One step for men.
Oh my goodness. You can feel it. You see. Oh God, how do I open this shit?
What I ordered versus what I got, Temu edition.
What I ordered.
What I got.
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 What I ordered.
What I got.